Philadelphia crime family has a bunch of new faces and old faces coming back together. A lot of developments within the criminal underworld. Joey Merlino, jailed mob boss, will likely be released from prison next month. Merlino was sentenced to 14 years on a racketeering charge, convicted back in 2001. His release date is September of 2011, but if he chooses to go into a halfway house, he could be coming home next month, March 2011. The question is, where is home? Some talk is that Joey has decided to go to Florida to relocate. And if you think about the entire situation here in Philadelphia, that's probably the smart move. If Joey comes back to Philadelphia, he'll be prohibited from associating with any convicted felon, including most of the guys he ran with when he headed the organization. So if he's in Philadelphia, that temptation is there, and Joey being Joey, it's hard to believe he'd be able to stay away. That being said, there is life after supervised release. Two other members of the Merlino organization, Stevie Mazzone and John Ciangolini, have just come off supervised release, meaning that they can now move about and associate with whoever they want to associate with. Stevie Mazzone had one run-in with the law. He went to a Christmas party a year ago this Christmas and was cited for violating the terms of his supervised release, but basically got a slap on the wrist. John Ciangolini has been very low profile. The Merlino organization, the bodies are coming back into town. At the same time, defendants from the Nicky Scarfo crime family, who were convicted back in the late 1980s, have begun to trickle back into town. Frank Narducci was released about a year ago. His brother Philip is due to be released in 2012. Charlie Iannese, an old-time wise guy from back in the day, has a release date this year. In fact, some say he's already out of prison. Tori Scafidi, another defendant from the Scarfo era, has been out for a while and I believe has relocated to Florida. Several other individuals, Nicky Milano is back out, living down the shore, I'm told. The one individual we won't see from that era is Nicodemo Little Nicky Scarfo, the notorious mob boss who headed the crime family in the 1980s. Scarfo was sentenced to consecutive 14 and 55 year sentences. He's in his 80s now, and his release date is 2033. So unless he lives to be 100, it's unlikely that we'll ever see Little Nicky walking the streets of South Philadelphia again. That being said, a lot of the old guys from the old gang are coming back, and it remains to be seen whether they put the old gang back together.